the Netherlands,
Poland,
Germany,
Australia,
Kingdom.
Track number 8, combination number 1. Get into your right stance. Bend your knees, dukes up. Now, double jab, cross. A lot of people tend to go, do you know what I mean? Like they sway left to right. Try to control that, yeah? So you don't want to headbutt. But try to twist your body instead of sway your body, yeah? Imagine a pole straight through your head all the way down, and the only thing you can do is pivot. Yeah? So try that. Double jab, cross. Here's another tip as well. If you're in front of the mirror, have a look at the mirror, keep your head still. Keep your head still. So try that, yeah? Double jab cross. It's then followed by jab cross 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah? Okay, full combination.
Also in this track we have a combo, body hook, hook, and a jack on the floor, okay? Start in a combat stance, bend your knees, press your core, hold your guard high in your first strike, hit the ribs of your opponents, your back hand shows to the front, and you bend your knees a little to get more depth in your move, okay? Second strike, normal hook. 90 degrees in your elbow and bring this in combination with the jump and jack on the floor. Close your feet, and if you jump wide, bend your knees really, sit your butt back and ground your heels to get more stability in your body, okay? Let's do this for 2 times together. Body, head, jack. One more. Body, head, and jack. This one. That was it. Tips and tricks for Body Combat 50. Hey, visit our Facebook page. Enjoy this awesome release, and I say Body Combat rules.
And now for track 9. The first move in track 9 is the shoulder tap. Your knees are outside of your hip, your hands in front of you like you're doing a push-up. Your balance is okay. Make sure your abs are tight. First, your right hand goes to your left shoulder and back. Switch. Your balance must be okay. Your core is braced.
You guys have to try the level 2 option, which is on your toes, making sure you do switch that core on if you're gonna try that. And also, here's a little trick. Instead of being like this, take your legs out. It's not gonna minimize any workout. It's just gonna give you more balance, so that you can touch and touch. All right guys, now the iron cross. Now the iron cross is pretty much like a big massive crunch, and then you stretch it all open and then you close it again. Check it out. So, first in this combination, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, and then feet together, open up like this and straighten up, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do you want a level 1? You can just go to the top here. Level 2, level 3, and level 4. Just above the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, work at your own level, and then push just a little bit more. That's what you want. After that, we have the cycle. Let me show you a few levels for the cycle. Now the cycle is like this. This is the standard cycle. Your feet kind of go all the way and your knees straighten. Just like that. An easier level would be touching the ground and kind of giving yourself a little bit of a rest, yeah? An easier level again is keep your feet on the ground and just do your upper body. That means shoulder blade off the ground. Just like that. Remember guys, work at your own level. Track number 10, we've almost finished. Now, track number 10, it ends with a kata. Of course, the same kata as we showed you earlier, but there is a quad stretch that we have as well. So, we take it nice and wide, we bring that leg up, the opposite leg. Now, it is a quad stretch. If you find you are losing balance, bend the knee until you find balance, and then you can, you know, straighten up and be with the rest of us. Now, here's a little trick to getting the best quad stretch. Number one, close your knees. Yep. Number two, pull that knee back. Number three, stand tall. If you follow those three steps, you'll find a big stretch here. So try that. Easy. Hey guys, thanks for watching this release of the Body Combat Tips and Tricks tutorial. You guys are awesome. A big thanks to all the combat fans that have purchased my combat gear from my store. Thanks to you guys, every time you do make a purchase, the profit does go towards making these Body Combat Tips and Tricks tutorials. So a big thumbs up. Okay, here is the big competition. As you have noticed, the new Combat Man design, as worn by the entire team for Body Combat 50 Tips and Tricks tutorial, now available on my store, which is in the UK store, which covers the whole of Europe, and now the USA store, which covers USA surrounding and Australia. Yeah. So a big thanks to the team. We've got Marco, they were nice enough to send me some photos of the design. Rebecca, Bettina, Max, and of course Danny. And then of course we've got this crazy guy. I don't even know who he is. Now Danny is a personal trainer in the UK. He does have his own Facebook page. This is the Facebook page for Danny. He also has a website. This is his website. All links are in the description. You guys need to get this guy to give you a workout. He is so big that his muscles pop. Hello, bicep. You alright, mate? Alright.
Oh!
He screams like a girl. But yeah, for real, if you are in the area, get Danny to give you a workout. Go to one of his classes. I'm sure that he will rip you apart. Alright, the competition. There's three parts of this competition. Part one was guessing who was going to be presenting the brand new move for Body Combat 50 Tips and Tricks tutorial. I am heartbroken that only two people guessed me. Now those two people have earned themselves 5 points in this big competition. The two people are Darren Schwarzenegger and Paul's 121. That's their names. They have earned themselves 5 points in this big competition. Part two of this big competition. You need to make me a video response and attach it to this video. In that video, you need to show me every single move in body combat. That's right, every single move. Jab, cross, uppercut, hook, headbutt. That'd be a good move. Headbutt. Dan and Rach, you can't take it. Tommy DeMine is copyrighted. Jab, cross, headbutt. I imagine how cool that move would be. Anyway, each move that you show me is worth 1 point. So if you have 30 moves, then you've got 30 points. Darren Schwarzenegger and Paul's 121 is already 5 points in front of you guys. Now part number three for this competition, and a big thank you to Fabrice for actually asking me this question a couple of months back. This is the question. You need to tell me the name of the track that was used in an older Body Combat release that was based on the Knight Rider TV series. Do you want me to say it again? But you don't know how to rewind. Tell me the name of the track that was used in an older Body Combat release that was based on the Knight Rider TV series. You need to tell me what release it was. You need to tell me what track it was, whether it was track 1 or 10. You need to tell me the name of the track. Three things. That is also worth 5 points in this big competition. So, you have three elements for this competition. Get going. Okay, let's talk prize. The winner of this competition will receive, of course, one of my designs. Now, it can be on a sports tee, it can be on a t-shirt like this, it can be on a tank top, whatever you want. It's gonna be up to the value of £30 for the Europe area or $45 for the US Australia area. So up to this value. Now the sports tee was actually worn by Marco in the Body Combat 50 Tips and Tricks tutorial video. Here is Marco.
Hey guys, as you can see, I'm wearing the Tommy Dabani sports tee. It's a dry fit shirt. It's quite comfortable to wear during body combat classes. I sweat a lot. People who come to my classes know that I'm sweating a lot. It's a dry fit shirt, good quality. I've worn it lots of time, so it's easy to wash, it's easy to wear, it's comfortable. It's overall a quite nice shirt. It's great quality, as you can see, if I come closer.
Now the design is an actual dry fit, but it is very similar to the dry fit material, which it, you know, it keeps the water off you, it doesn't soak the water, it just brings it to the surface, you know what I mean? Like it's one of those type of materials. It's anyway, it is of the dry fit nature, so it is a sports tee for sports. Now also there are two types of designs that you can get. You can get either flex, which is what this is. This is what the design looks like. It's that plastic type, rubbery type kind of, you know, print. It's very good quality, very durable, and that's the flex design. You can also have the flock design, which was worn by Bettina. Here's Bettina.
I wear the tank top with a flock print, and it's a bit like leather it feels. If you see here, and if you would see this here, I hope. Do you see the material here? It's a three-layer print here outside, the bed and the text. Okay, I hope it's good. Okay, I love this shirt. I love this awesome shirt. And
so you can choose either one. You will need to email me if it's not available on my store. You need to email me, say, right, this is what I want. I will create the product for you and then you can just purchase it. The way it's gonna work is that you guys make the purchase and then I reimburse you. Go to my store, you pick the design, it'll forward you to the PayPal section. If you don't have a PayPal account, you can enter your credit card details via the PayPal account, which is PayPal, it's safe, right? I mean, it's not like you give me your credit card details, because if you gave me your credit card details, I'd rob you. Now, let me tell you about the design. The design comes in three elements. Have a look here. You've got the border, which is white. That is one element. You've got the inner, which is black. That is the second element, and you've got the text and my website down here. So you've got three elements and you have three color choices. One color, two color, and the text color. So let me know what color scheme you want. If you don't want the ones that I'm gonna, you know, create, that's fine. Let me know what color you want and then I'll create it and then you can make that purchase. Very easy. Now, if there is a design but on the wrong product, let me know what you want. If you want it on a bag, if you want it on whatever it is, make the purchase and then I reimburse you the £30 or the $45. Yeah? You'll understand? If you're confused, rewind and play the bloody thing again. Now, the competition will be judged by me and will be judged by Danny. Yes, sorry Danny, I've just recruited you. Because Danny has been doing body combat since release one, and he is Danny, Mr. Muscle Pop Guy. The competition will close in 7 days. Now guys, go to your instructor and do some research. Get a pen and paper, sit down with your instructor and go through all the moves. I mean, how else are you gonna do it? Instructors. You cannot participate. Why? Because you're an instructor. You've got the edge over everyone. It's not fair. But no one is saying that you cannot work with one of your participants and then your participant enters. You can do that. If you want to pretend that you're just a participant, shame on you. You're an instructor. Be proud of who you are. As a professional filmmaker, I would advise you to get someone to help you with the filming when you're making the video response. You've just done your research, you've got it all written down, get them to stand behind the camera and read out. Jab, throw your jab. Upper, throw your upper. It's gonna be a lot quicker for you to do, it's just easier. In the unlikely event that two people have the same amount of points, then the winner will be the first person who submitted the video. While we're on that topic, once you submit a video, I will not approve the video to be displayed for everyone until the 7 days are over. That way no one cheats. So when you submit your video, I can actually watch it on my channel, but no one can see it but me. So how's Danny gonna watch it? Danny, you're just gonna have to come over to my place and then we'll log on and then we'll watch it. It's cool, right? How much is a ticket? In the very likely event that no one submits a video because you're all f***ing lazy, then Darren's and Paul's 1-2-1 will be the winner. And for all you people that think entering this competition is just gonna be too hard, are you for real? You know what's hard? Making these tutorials. Nah, just takes up half my life. Now there isn't only one prize, there is second prize and third prize and perhaps a fourth prize. Considering the fact that 58% of my viewers are female, oh yeah, between the ages of 18 and 34. So why is it that I'm single? Now, second prize will be not purchased from my store because I have already purchased them. One of these, it is the Standing Combat. And it is a small, and it is this color, and this is what I will send you, so don't ask me for another color. And for the slightly larger ladies, who I still think are very sexy, an XL, and it is the Combat Man Roundhouse Combat Dude. And I've given it a kiss for you. You don't want to know what I've actually done to this one. And just in case you're a guy and you don't want to wear one of these girly tanks, some guys want to wear the girly tanks, but not all guys, I suppose. You can have one of these. Oops. So you can get one of these. This is authentic Muay Thai fighting man keyring from Thailand. I mean, how authentic is that? You know what I'm saying? So you can get yourselves one of these. Or you know what? If you don't even want one of these girly shirts, you can have one of these anyway, second prize. And then third prize, you kind of miss out. Now, of course, don't forget to join my Facebook page, which is right here. Don't forget to subscribe. Whoops. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. You need to be subscribed to enter this competition. Guys, that's a wrap, that's it. That's all I need to say. I've covered everything. Get cracking. You've got 7 days until the competition closes. Good luck. How do I switch this thing off?